don't forget your cue. It's when Fluttershy does her triple pirouette, okay? I believe in you!
How about you try jazz paws instead?
Thanks, Spike. But all these moves are pretty hard.
Oh, I know. But if we want to win, we have to bring our A-game!
Crystal Prep certainly will. They're excellent dancers. And you know how they love to compete.
How about we forget about the other teams and get back to dancing?
Great idea, Applejack! It's really fun!
Let's take it from Rainbow's entrance. And action!
This is a disaster!
Whoops. Sorry, Rarity.
Oh, well, I can fix it, but I'll have to run to the fabric store before it closes. Keep practicing while I'm gone! Thank goodness I budgeted for backup fabric. Is that a disco-inspired look?
And a street ballet tutu!
I don't believe it. They stole my brilliant idea!
We got your text. You said it was an emergency?
Everything all right, Sugar Cube?
Well, since you asked, the answer is no!
Oh no, what happened?
Sour Sweet and the Crystal Prep Girls stole our video concept! I saw them filming at the mall. They copied my design ideas and everything! So of course they looked absolutely fabulous. But the worst part is that they're all incredible dancers!
Major bummer in the summer!
Tissue for your issue?
Oh. Everyone is counting on me! On the video to win us the prize money for the camp! Oh, how could I have been such a fool? Of course those Crystal Preppers stole my concept! I practically served it to them on a platter!
Don't be too hard on yourself. It's gonna take more than one friendship games for those Crystal Prep girls to learn that winning isn't everything.
Maybe this was all for the best.
What do you mean?
Your concept and costumes were really awesome, but, our dancing?
Not so much.
We could barely get in a two-step without tripping over each other's boots.
Nonsense! You all look great! Okay, maybe not great, but it was getting there. And the point is, we don't have to let them win. That is our video concept. And I am going straight to Crystal Prep to let them know that they have messed with the wrong girls! Who's with me? No, is it seriously? Who is with me? I have no idea how to get to Crystal Prep.
I'll go. Maybe I can try to reason with them. We were classmates once.
That's the spirit! Come on!
Okay, where's the dance studio?
There's a dance studio?
Didn't you go to this school?
Well, I can show you where the library is.
Wait! Shh! That's their music!
Bingo!
Hey, girls! So what did you think of our routine?
Scared yet?
Don't change the subject, Sour Sweet!
But you didn't bring up a subject.
You either!
Ooh, Okay.
You know why we're here. You stole my our music video idea. Now, change your concept or else.
Sorry, but we can't.
And why is that? Because we care about winning. Duh.
And we will. Because we're just about to submit our video.
You know what? It doesn't matter. Because we are still doing our video the way we planned.
Go ahead. But there's just one flaw in your little plan.
By the time you submit yours, it'll just look like you copied us.
Except a worse version.
Oh, this is all my fault. All the money we raised is gone, and now we have no music video. I should never have convinced you all that we could pull this off in so little time.
Are you crazy? We're great at doing stuff super fast. I mean, look at Pinkie Pie. She just built that castle made entirely out of chocolate bars while we were talking.
What's up? What I want is a new video concept. Eh.
So let's create one.
Really?
Yours!
I'm sure if we all put our heads together, we'll come up with something even better than before.
Okay. I suppose it's worth a try. I think it's working!
Yeah, I got something.
Okay, so we're in home ec class. Baking some apple fritters. And then a fresh batch comes out of the oven. And everybody's having a great time.
Wait. So, basically we are eating pastries at school in our music video.
I guess I'm just kind of hungry.
Anyone have another idea? Oh, I do! So, we're in the middle of the jungle. And we're being chased by henchmen who are shooting poison arrows at us. When suddenly, out of nowhere, the shadow of a giant beast appears.
Wait a second. Isn't this a scene from the latest Daring Do book?
Oh, yeah. That's why it seems so cool. Never mind.
Okay, I got it.
Please, do tell.
We'll start out on the moon. And we'll be wearing really sparkly costumes. No, wait. We'll be in space suits. We're surrounded by Gorgonzola cheese. But then a space doggy walks over.
Mmm, rich with buttery undertones.
Stop! This will never work!
Aw, why not?
Because the contest is for dance music videos, and not one of your ideas included dancing at all!
But they were pretty funny, huh? I liked yours, Rainbow Dash. Thanks, Pinky.
Are you okay?
Okay? No, I am not okay. The contest deadline is tomorrow, and we have just been...